learn how to finish games. That's what we haven't done in the past 2 weeks, is finish games.
Is it safe to say the defense was playing a little bit conservative, though, on the other side of that? Like, not getting the big plays, but you're also not giving a lot of them up?
Now, we didn't give up a lot of big plays, but the big plays we did give up, you know, they hurt us. So, you know, you want to eliminate the big plays to a minimum, but when they got the big plays at the time they got them, it was crucial.
It seems the past 6 weeks, the players keep saying they're better than them, they're better than it's on the field. At what point do you say it's on the field is who you guys are?
Say that again?
At what point do you say it's on the field is the type of team you are?
No, it doesn't, man. Talk doesn't matter. We got to prove it. That's what it's all about, you know. And all the talk during the week, after the game, doesn't matter. You know, we have to get it done when we're out there on the field. So it's talk and stuff. It really doesn't matter.
I'm sorry if you were asking, but what changed so dramatically? Four quarters, they couldn't do anything.
Yeah,
they made a play. And I don't know what's the big change. We didn't change that much, you know, defensively. We just made plays.